I sit in there and go, one more time, Rachel! Now you guys are ready for some current motherfucking raining! Let's see. Right, I'm gonna start it, you're gonna finish it. Are you ready? Turning left, stunting pretty! Way back in October when she came on tour with us for Heels of Hell. Who saw her last year? So I am so excited that she's joining us again on another tour, but this time as her season 10 winner. Please make some noise.
There's something even stranger here. What the fuck is this? I don't remember signing this. goodness. There goes my memory. Hello, Dublin. How's everyone doing tonight? Thank you so much for joining us here at the... Oh, my God. Oh, y'all got me fucked up! Oh, my God. I'm also bleeding boobs. I don't know if there's glass on the stage or something. Is it, if we could get a mop or a broom on the stage before the second set? I'm bleeding all over the place. Where was I? We're now here at the Heels of Hell tour, but make sure you guys go out to that in October, which I'm sure will be lovely. But more importantly, we're here at the Tens Across the Board tour. This is a lot more fun this year because I'm here. And I'm so happy to be back here in Ireland. We had such a blast last year, and it's so much nicer being a part of the real tour and not just a part of the after party. Which is also in Ireland. I know y'all know how to have a good night and a good party. But you got shaky right here tonight with us, not here tonight, somewhere in the city with us tonight. And from one Aquaria to another, I know she may have been a Princess Aquaria, and I may be the Queen Aquaria. But she's sounding fabulous, so I hope, I don't know what the age limit on that show is, but once we are done here, we can go head over and see her later tonight. Would that be fun?
Yeah!
You guys have a lot more energy than me, so y'all might need to convince me a little harder. Ow. I really hurt. Thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. My name is Aquaria. What? Yeah, sure. Okay. If you like it, then you should put a crown on her. Who wants it? Fuck that. Can you imagine? That's so fucked up. Whoever screamed at you, you're fucked up. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming to see me tonight. And thank you so much for coming to see me. Before we start this little intermission, and then we got a whole other set, which is crazy. I need to like go dry off. The lights are bright, but you guys are even brighter, and I'm not quite as bright as my friend of those things. Ladies and gentlemen, I love this bitch. She proves that silence is golden, and her heart is completely 24 karat. So please make some noise for my good sister. She's fucking incredible. She's buff as shit, but she proportionizes. This is Miss Kim!